Welcome to this quick video tour of SBX. We'll show you how SBX can improve your ability to collaborate in Outlook. Do you use group addresses in Outlook that are monitored and answered by multiple people? Who's responsible for which email? How do you filter out unimportant messages? SBX extends Outlook with a lightweight ticketing system. Easily divide responsibilities and stay on top of important emails. Let's look at SBX in action. SBX works on the Outlook web app and the desktop app. We'll demonstrate both versions. We'll show you how we typically handle our support email at SBX. We can see our group's messages in our inbox. The group's messages are easily distinguishable. The messages group is displayed as a yellow category. We select an unhandled group email that we intend to handle. When we select a group email, the SBX panel opens on the right. The Outlook desktop application has an identical panel. We continue in the desktop application. We have already selected the same email. We can open the SBX panel by clicking on the SBX button in the home menu. Then we can pin the panel so it stays open. We can begin to handle the email. We see that it is an important email. Therefore, we assign it a high priority using categories. As we have worked through the email, we can leave a note. Shared notes make it easier to get up to speed if we return to the email later or if someone takes over from us. We recognize that our teammate Lydia Holloway could handle this email better. So we reassign this email to her. The email immediately vanishes from our inbox. This is one of several features SBX offers that help avoid bloat in your inbox. You have the option to remove messages from your inbox when they are assigned to someone else. In this case, that option is enabled so the email is removed immediately. We continue from Lydia's point of view, who prefers to use Outlook on the web. We can easily see the email we were just assigned in our inbox. We can also see past assignees and any notes they have written in the SBX timeline. As Lydia, we can use this information to quickly get up to speed and start replying to the email. The from address is by default set to support@demo.sbxtools.com. SBX offers a setting to reply from the address the email was sent to by default. In this case, that setting is enabled, and so the from address is set to support@demo.sbxtools.com. Also, a blind copy is sent to the support email address. Thus, the group gets a copy of our reply. SBX ensures that a blind copy is sent to the group in case the from address is a group address. We've finished writing our reply. Now we can send and close the email in one click. SBX offers a setting to automatically remove messages from your inbox once they are closed. Lydia has enabled this setting. Thus, the email is automatically removed from Lydia's inbox. On the left, we see virtual folders that have been added by SBX to access commonly needed searches. Next to each virtual folder is the folder's count of open emails. The counter gives you an overview of who has open emails and what kinds of emails are open. We can find the email we just closed in the virtual folder, Closed. This concludes our short video tour of SBX. Get started with SBX now and immediately improve your team's email management. Request a demo at sbx.tools so we can show you how SBX would most benefit your team.